My name is Rich Novack. I'm one of the bariatric surgeons here at Ultimate Bariatrics, and today we're going to talk about what the Obalon is. So what the Obalon is, it's an intragastric balloon device that is a temporary procedure. When you look at bariatric procedures, they come in two flavors, temporary and permanent. It is a series of three balloons that the patient swallows in the office and then remains in place for 6 months, and at the 6 month mark, it is removed. The Obalon was released in 2017. It is one of three balloons on the market. The other two balloons are saline-filled or liquid-filled balloons, where the Obalon balloon are three gas-filled balloons. Each individual balloon holds about 250 milliliters of gas, which is approximately 250 milliliters of space-occupying product inside the stomach. So after three balloons, you have approximately 750 milliliters of space-occupying within your stomach. The goal of the balloon is to allow you to eat smaller portions yet feel full like you would with eating a large portion, because you do have these balloons sitting inside your stomach. This is the actual balloon that would be inside your stomach. This is the actual device that you need to swallow here in the office. So as you can see, it's a capsule. The balloon is inside this capsule. It's attached to this long catheter that in the office you swallow. Once it's inside your stomach, we would inflate it with a special dispense that Obalon has. And afterwards, we pop the catheter off, pull the catheter out, and you're good to go. There's no need for anesthesia. There's no need to go to sleep to have the balloons put in, unlike the other balloons on the market. So in the clinical trials of Obalon, before the first release, the average weight loss that they saw in the clinical trials was between 15 and 30 pounds. Obviously, patients that were more strict with their diet and exercise along with it did better, and those who didn't did worse. In our practice, we've seen definitely higher than average nationally. I would say that our average weight loss is anywhere from 20 to 40 pounds. I've seen patients lose as much as 60 or 65 pounds with it. I've seen people lose as little as nothing at all. And again, that really does come back to how you use this tool to your advantage.
Hi, my name is Matt Jordan. I'm from Weatherford, Texas. I had the Obalon procedure done. I lost initially 32 pounds, and I've been able to keep the weight off for almost a year and a half now.
Here at Ultimate Bariatrics, we understand that weight loss is a struggle for a lot of individuals. It's a journey. We hope you enjoy these videos. Again, if you have any questions at all, any concerns, feel free to call, come in and see any one of us, and we're more than happy to take care of you.